wie Now Start the First Map with a Warm-Up.
Okay.
Actually starts with Stadium. Yo. This is now confusing. Yeah. Ah, and now I understand it, I guess. Like, that is a tough map.
Got a 55 now, but one uncle.
Oh, in the end it sounded like you would actually come to United. The last reaction that I heard so sounded like you wanted to say, oh, okay, yeah, let's go.
The last thing that I said is I wouldn't be able to anyways because I have to eat.
Oh, okay, well.
Maybe if I have eaten and then second knockout or something.
I think second knockout is on the DO maps. So that's interesting. Wait, everyone has two lives. But I think Voyager didn't plan that. Man.
No. That was 1 second ahead of the finish, but it was too fast.
Now nobody got knocked out, of course. In the first lap. Great. What is this? It counted. Ach, now I see what this is. Ah. Actually, I had the wrong look at it. That was tight. Did he finish? Or are there just three finishers? The Swanky with this plugin. How many did actually finish? Oh, there must be more. There are so many at the finish. Yeah. Maxi. Getting tight for those people. Have to make it now, otherwise it's over. No. So several knockouts on this track. Directly again down to 40 players. Bam! Nice environment for platforming. didn't see that coming. I thought there's an edge. Does I need more speed or? I mean, that is a tough map, holy shit, ey. Also a bit of trial, kinda. Oh, there are actually many people on the in the last sector. Wow. Another two knockouts on that map. A stadium. Well, naja, we can't really look a lot with Chem 7. This looks so bugged, that start. See it already coming. Yo!
Yeah.
55-0 now on the track. But I saved the end a bit. At least a bit more.
Wait, what time?
55.0.
Oh.
Yeah, my goal was 4, of course.
But I told my chat you will do 53.
53? I mean, possible. But God, everything would be need to be perfect. We need to risk the end so much. Unless there's something else. I'm kinda surprised that that Porter is actually that good. I mean, he drove with 55. Missing something. Knowing that you can't compare with respawns.
One party I don't understand on this track. Or do you jump against the sign? That could be something, maybe. Can that work? Yeah, must be a trick, like, it's otherwise not nice to try. Wait, Maxi's out. What he's doing? If you would see something there, it would be better. Oh! Nice. Oh Gott. That's the finish. Oh.
Under 54 now? But yeah. 9.
Ah. Yeah, SGE, this is the first time that we played the new platform knockout map pool. Can still submit maps for that. I sadly didn't have time for it, but I really wanted this kind of knockout. Wait, why am I so far behind? Here is there another line. Map starts so difficult and slow, and then and when you reach this part, it's suddenly super easy. Or is there a second finish that I missed? No, not really. It's just decoration here. But yeah, what else could you do at the start? I really struggled to find something. I mean, you can go directly here into the tube. Don't need to do that turnaround, maybe. That could be it. I was already asking myself if it's planned to do the turnaround or not. But yeah, if you get nice speed down downhill, then you can get up there, maybe. That's the thing, okay. Oh, boom was almost out. Frozen Chaos is gonna go out. Beautiful map. Oh man. Yo! Obviously. Oh, just PF. Hello, Magical Old Tofu, and also the others. This is a combination that I've built in my maps that I built in 2004. So 70 years ago, I built that.
gonna make myself something.
Okay. Lan is only on 7th. Ipo will finish on orange. So these Erbengeister are really, really good. And I'm not sure who Drehspießfleisch im Brot is, but he's also doing good. So far. Another stadium map. Ah, the one from the beginning. We're gonna skip probably. Julian or BWST Julian FM. Okay. I've never seen him. Like in any knockout before or general. Might have seen the name or heard the name, but can't really remember where. But definitely not in the knockouts. So very interesting. Another stadium. You have no time to look with Cam 7, it's directly starting. Okay, that finish was a bit boring, or is there a second one? A fast fin. Ach, it's a reuse. Ah, there is actually a jump. It looked like there is not a jump, even. But there is. You should always make it. Wait, many transitions. This one, then here up. Not sure what you do with this bubble. And here, keep. Rip, but I still was able to make it. Then this. Hairpin. Then up there. Here this. Oh man, here in the start. Alright. Yeah. Ah yeah, thanks Mata. Was really a cool knockout. What happened? Please don't tell me that everyone is in again. That would be so stupid. Let's now continue with the knockout. 9 players remaining. The last one will go out. Thank you, just wanna jump. No way. That respawn is so bad. I'm actually not even close to get knocked out. I thought that's it. Fourth place. That respawn, you don't want to have it. But I mean, in the warm-up I had no problems with that jump. But yeah, if you hit something, you might have trouble. And it's very unclear. How would you approach that? How diagonal? Because you have to land on it, but if you touch the outside here, you instant dead, and that respawn is really tough because it barely make it over. Ay. Oh, Boom was so lucky. Wallaby is just so close behind him, and Boom is of course an opponent. He is good. He has some knowledge about platform RPG-ish driving, so it wouldn't be too bad if he goes out. Yeah, it's technically started. Right. Warm up on the next map. Eh? Oh my god, I was thinking it's stadium. I thought like, why is nothing happening? Ah, my god. I wanted to ice slide with snow. Oh, come on. Did I actually now completely forget how to drive that in snow? Oh no. Here you can also do a different line, I'm sure. You can basically jump over. Oh no. Scheiße. I saw that coming. Scheiße, I'm in danger, I'm in danger. Ey, this jump. I have a problem now. Big problem. Oh, I'm not last. I'm not the only one who has problems on this track. DNF. Nice. Oh man. Geodreieck. But how did they drive it now? I was so good on ice, you know, back in 2004 I've built ice labyrinth maps with that. And I exactly knew how to take that. And now I was really absolutely unclear. Because such a corner, I mean, you have to clip the inside of the hole, that would be the fastest way, but if you want to have a safe line, I actually just don't know how. Because usually on that ice you have to completely counter steer and go super super slow. But they were 6 seconds ahead of me, like if it was easy. And I was also last with my strategy to go straight over it. Very surprising. What is that map? Just jumps, but yeah, don't feel the corners, I would say. Okay, here it's then more than just a corner. You could actually think about direct respawn, you know? Because then you have at least the correct speed to make it. Yeah, this is like the only interesting part. What do you do here? I would think that a direct respawn is an idea. Because I don't know how much I would need to break, and if you don't get this jump, I think the next one is not that easy to get. Oh, hi Sven. Ganz okay. What were the other parts here? Easy jumps. This is easy. Then break. The map has basically just this one part. And the rest is not that difficult. So if you fuck up one thing, you might be out. Immediately. Seven players remaining. Aye, I'm on orange. Lance is out. Oh, die Macaroni. Ich mache alle Feiertage. Nur den, also nur Samstag habe ich frei, morgen, aber die anderen arbeite ich. Island Car on Bay. What do we have? Start looks already quite tough. No, it isn't, it's just straight. Well, I thought you have to use these buildings. This is a bit unsmooth, I would say. Okay, you have to. You actually have to. Wait, where to go? Uppsala. No way. What? What is planned? Ach, come on, I don't even know what is now the idea here. Ah, come. What does he want to do? I think, yeah, I just release. No, I'm jumping too far. I wanna water bounce right before that tube, I guess. But I don't get that. I was not able to get that slow, man. These maps. Oh, here, look. This is hard. And how was the start? Oh, so many questions. Wales. Holy moly. We are six players, but how many will finish? I mean, Phoenix is the fourth one, but I think the other two are quite far behind still. Yeah, Tintin makes it. Who's Maxi, my teammate that left the team right before the deadline from the registration for a tournament, and now he's back in the team. What do we do here? Is that really possible? Okay, it's possible. Ay ay ay. Oh Gott. Yeah, beautiful. Ach, come on. Yeah. What? Okay, interesting. Ach, what is this? Let me shortly check what is the idea here. There might be an idea. Ah yes, I see the... What? Is there a safe in? So you keep grip there. Now I have the speed. My god, this map is so fucking difficult. Oh. Is there a safe line to the finish? Like another finish? Something? No, right? There is only this one finish and you can't reach it otherwise. Holy moly. I mean, on such a map, it could also happen that there's just one finisher. But well, with this huge finish timer, I don't think it will happen. Good. First one done. Did I? Yes. I'm second. Already in the last sector. Oh, there is one guy actually right behind me. What? Ah, come on. Ach, come on, I gonna restart. Respawn. Why I lose so much time. I thought I could save it, but it was impossible. So he has to figure out what to do. Grafowski did. But he hits a lot of the boost. Oh, it works. Yeah, but I'm not sure if I actually found the correct alliance as if, like, how they are planned. It is so risky what I do in the middle part, I'm not sure how to do it differently, though. With this double uphill boost. The thing is, after you land, you actually directly boost. Your car is just, even though I don't press acceleration, your car is just going zoop. So you have to have the correct line directly as well. Rally. Oh, Stadium actually. In Stadium car on Rally. This is the finish. Gonna respawn because I mean it does not really make sense to just YOLO everything through and then I drove it only once. No. Oh, that's interesting. Alright, that's interesting. So first of all this, I think I wanna go into a box slide. Then this jump. Then here through this triangle. Left turn. So here I went on the left side, I will do that again and hope it works. This is just straight. Chicane, then here just as late as possible up there. Then going to the end. Four players remaining. Nice. Uff. And Boom is out. Okay, there were bugs in the dirt uphill at the start. Team Erwin got caught from that. I'm happy it didn't happen to me. I would have been mad. Very mad. Oh, this map looks very strange. Like, reminds me of an Adio map from Sunrise. Pardon. Just to finish, I'm gonna test this ending. Nice, the first try worked. As you sure. Yeah, this is gonna be difficult now. The top three. Because both of these players were driving fast. And based the environment that players who do some RPG-ish trial-ish stuff, they drive a lot of bay. A snow map in the final. Oof. He was very good on the other snow map, which was so difficult. It's directly starting now. What? What? Is that really the plan that you land here and... Oh god. How stupid. I mean, can you directly? You can actually. Oh my god. Oh nein. Ah, you have to go further. GG, what a fine. He did exact same mistakes than me, I think. Exact the same. But there's one part where I wanted to jump a bit underneath the sign. That is really a quite annoying section. I already saw coming that he actually took it safe and overtakes me then. Ay ay ay. So second knockout is coming up after a 5-minute break. But it took over an hour, this knockout, wow. I'm gonna show you the final replay during the pause. So now from his perspective. So he jumps more to the right, so a bit ahead. So now this section, which is really random, and I'm so happy that it worked for me, but for him it worked even better. Or this worked also very good for him, but he had a very bad line for the booster. I'm not sure if he should actually go for it. This is how I overtook him. Then he also made the same mistake with respawn earlier. Then he seems to make it, but is too far actually. Then we are inside each other. And now we both make it, but he loses there the second. This is the second that he loses. We basically have the same respawns, but this is the part where he loses a bit. So he breaks a bit more, and he's also trying it. Ah, he tries something completely different. Yeah, that cannot work. So he also respawns here. Oof. And now he's that bit behind. Oh, what a final, man. From my perspective. So far, so good. It's very bad build because you always will exit on the right side. It's always bad for the booster. And yeah, I knew if I just at this point I had a lot of speed because I took all that booster. Now I was actually way too fast for that. And I knew if I just jump a bit too much to the left, I will instant overjump. The problem with snow is that you don't have much air control. It's not like in other environments where you just brake a lot in the air and the car slows down. No, here you have to actually hit it. You have to hit the perfect jump when you jump off. And that is quite difficult in snow. And I knew if I just did a little bit too much, I will over jump that by far. So I have to make a very high jump. And yeah, then I saw, oh, too short. Now I saw, okay, now I have to jump further, of course, because I'm not that fast. But I still thought you can over jump it, but no, you can't. Actually, the ramp is pretty far away, so I can just full YOLO to the left. And this is what I did. This is what he also did, but he stopped his momentum, so he did not land as anchored as me, which made, which put him into problems at the landing. But yeah, we basically had the exact same learning curve. Because his first respawn was also because he was too straight upwards. Yeah, and now, I mean, I made it from that respawn, that jump that comes up now. But of course, with the respawn, you have less speed. I'm not sure if it works with that speed. But, I mean, you have to go very close here. I think I hit it perfect. You see, I don't even hit it physically or optically. I mean, the hitbox of the snow car is very weird. I'm not sure if it's possible to do it with my speed. That jump is really not good for knockout. So I have to go for that. Luckily I also survived that. Yeah, I saved them already. Went very high up. And now I had a very shaky hand for this last straight jump, I must say. That is also the reason why I went so wide in the terrapin. And yeah, made it. Can maybe quickly have one run on it. Maybe it goes better now. So further to the right. Nice landing. Yeah, okay, now it's easy. Ah, slow down, but this is actually good. Because I get this booster earlier. Ah, it's really difficult. Okay, you have to take all the booster there. Oops. Yeah, okay, let's just test this. Wanna know. Oh, this can't work. From the respawn. The red ghost is my opponent from the final. Nice, my game crashed.
By the way.
Hello back.
Oh.
Yeah, I saved the replay from the server, and the server is not that stable. The server is always a bit lagging. If you spectate others, they also lag a bit. So if I save a replay from them, the ghosts will also lag a bit. So the second knockout will be on Nadio platform maps from the Trackmania United Forever campaign, or Nations Forever campaign. But all wait, no, from the United campaign. Oh man, of course it's not only Stadium.
Yeah, I was wondering, is there Nations?
Yeah, I was also wondering. No. I thought of Platform, Nadio Platform, and the only maps that I thought of at first were all the Stadium maps.
I think most of them are Stadium.
Yeah.
It's like a little bit. I mean, I don't think there are any like ready maps, for example.
No, but I'm just driving one. a map that was also sent into the knockout. Oh, we run. We don't play the Nadio maps. Just barely joined in time, I think. It's really already live. Ach, of course.
What do you play now?
Yeah, again from the map pool that from the sent in maps. Dude, I can't make this. Like, how? How do you do that? Now, finally. That took long. Yeah, it's not about the respawn thing, it's just because of the map style, that's correct. We still play just race on these tracks. And whoever is last is out. It would of course be interesting if we could implement the penalty. Like every respawn costs you 10 seconds, in rounds format.
But of course, respawn usually already costs you 10 seconds.
Yeah, that's the thing. It would just make basically the... What is this? It would make more the platform mode as well, but yeah.
Maybe something like a minimum time?
But if you have to respawn, you lose already time, so...
I don't know, you have like 3 minutes to finish the map and then try to do as little respawns. But that's hard. Because you don't know how much track left, stuff like that.
Dude, how? What is this track? Voyager, man, this is so fucking difficult. I don't understand. Holy moly. What is that long respawn? You have to respawn so far away for that jump, what? I don't believe it. I mean, the jump is not difficult. Was just first try, didn't know where to go. Like, this is very nice, I thought. My god, this map is so fucking difficult. With so many tricks. Eh? Yeah, what do you do? I have to see. You just climb up the mountain or what? I mean, it's possible from there, I guess. Oh, wait! Ooh. Ah, there is a red boost! Oh. I mean, it's impossible to see that. There is a fucking red boost. Okay. So people want huge finish timeout now. Because if we just have normal finish timeout and someone finishes quickly, then almost everyone is knocked out. It'd be nice if that ghost goes away. No way. Oh, komm schon. What was that? I drive it as safe as possible and then I had no chance. Like early on, I had no chance. Okay, now. So now I go wide, I guess. Oh, we were inside each other, and it worked so nicely. Wow. Holy shit. Is there a safe way if you continue here? Yeah, you can take these red white walls to climb over. Yeah, on the right side. Well, that's not much time for Aibo left. We are 12 players overall. Oh, Aibo doesn't even know where to go. We are 12 players and only 9 have finished so far. And Aibo will not make it for sure. Relatively sure. Boom didn't see the red boost. Benji is also still here. Only Boom has a chance. Boom is of course a good player. I see him there in the background. A red car now jumping. Will he make it? Oh, he might have made it. Oh, 10th and? F. Oh, it was not Boom, it was McBain. But he didn't make it. But man, these maps are really some... I didn't think that these maps would be so difficult, what people send in here. But also creative. And this is already a very creative start. You would directly like to go to the left, but you have to turn around here, then you have speed and then you jump here into the corner. It's very clever. Okay, this needs to be a quarterback jump in order to have enough speed here. Yep. Focus. This is HP. Ah, okay. Yeah, here at this part I probably will go a bit safer now. When Alan the Hero is building so many maps for the knockout, like also in the previous map routes.
But they are good.
I think the very first ones were a bit weird, but now they are actually decent. Yeah, they are good. I mean, Alan the Hero, that is this R guy, and you wouldn't think that, yeah, but well. I mean, he had a very weird, I mean, he reminded me of Mac in the beginning when he joined Knockouts.
Mm-hmm.
But the maps are not Mac style. nice lap. Nice lap. I wonder, with that speed that I had, I might have maybe even overjumped that street here. So that I directly jump up and jump into the downhill here. I think that was possible. I mean, not sure with the angle, but I had really good speed. I mean, if you take the easy way here with the boosters, then even higher chance. Or Lanz barely survived in front of Bye Bye Vince. So, bye bye. Another Allen map. Okay, that must be a difficult section because so many people have respawned. Yeah. I think it's not that difficult, it's just you underestimate the transition. Very long respawn for that though. Okay, I must say that this is not really a platform map. Basically, and that could be the rip for any player, also for me, the track is super easy. The only deciding part is this transition with a huge ass long respawn. So if you fail this, it's rip. I'm not sure how to do it. Like, I wanna. Yeah, break a little bit and get it smooth, but then there is the chance that I'm too slow. And if you just full speed it, I mean, or go very fast over it, then you could maybe somehow survive it still. But rather too fast than too slow, this is what I mean. Ah, difficult. It's like the only important section. I make ghosts off now because I have to see the transition. If I respawn there, I might be instant out with only 8 players. Let's go. Also, the first jump is one of the harder ones. Okay, but that works. Yeah, okay, nice. 4 players have made it. Oh. He DNFs. Nice. Michael. Is he called Michael or what? And not Alan. Michael, du hast den Farbfilm vergessen. What is that name, by the way? The dog with butter on him. Who is that? Ah, it's Nick. Okay. Island. We didn't have a lot of island maps yet. I think only one. Oh god. This is the finish. Voyager Moth. Ach hey. Again, directly so difficult. Why is it so hard? Or do I have to take all the boost? Yeah, okay, it's all the boost and then... Oh. There was no slow sign here, I mean... Why? I mean, that sign, you see it way too late. Interesting transition. Okay. No, wait. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I think you have to jump up onto the circle and then you make a circle there. You have to really think on these maps. Especially on Voyager maps because he's very experienced. He goes on the left upwards. That would be a better turn afterwards. Let me check if he manages to make it. Maybe it would come from here. Yeah, it's better if he makes it. Yeah, he did a bug slide. You can bug slide with island. Yeah, that was stupid. I'm actually second, lol. Phoenix DNFs. Boom is now coming. Only question in this round remaining is, will Boom finish or will he not finish? But it's not so difficult at the end, he will make it now. Nice. So again, Boom and Phoenix. Last knockout they were in the top 4, now top 7. Last knockout they went out after each other. Last knockout it was first Boom out, now first Phoenix out. Alright. Oh, Boom was 4 fast, I always forget these lock-ins. Wasn't my... Ach hey. Oh man. That took long, I must say. That took me really long. Such a simple part, you would say. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Oh, my game crashed. I wanted to write something. Ah, oh, this game is so stupid. I mean, I already restarted it. I just wanted to answer on Voyager here. We'll alternate between platform and stance for first try there, because I think it is not frequently enough. I mean, I can forget it. The warm-up is just about to end. I will never be so quick. Yeah. Ugh. This game is so fucking garbage. I never had these problems earlier. Like, people were always saying, "Oh, this game is crashing so often," but mine actually never did. But now on my new laptop, which is a better laptop, it actually starts crashing. No idea. The thing is, you don't even think about, yeah, when you want to write something, that this could happen.